CAD4TB is a software program which analyzes a digital chest x-ray and gives an indication if a person has tuberculosis. This video explains the way CAD4TB can be used in the field when no internet connection is available, and in the field or hospital with a good internet connection. To use the CAD4TB software, a digital x-ray system is required. Let's take a look at how this works. First, the patient's lungs are x-rayed, after which a digital image of the patient's chest is generated. Since CAD4TB6, images of children from age 4 and up can be processed. This image is analyzed by the CAD4TB software. There are two options for this: on-site processing or in the cloud. If an internet connection is available, the patient's chest image is analyzed by our CAD4TB server in the cloud. In this way, the data can be shared easily with other professionals. However, if an internet connection is unavailable or unreliable, our CAD4TB box computer can analyze the image on site. This box is connected to the X-ray system and can generate quick results since it does not rely on an internet connection. CAD4TB creates a heat map of the patient's lungs and displays an abnormality score on a scale from 0 to 100. The CAD4TB abnormality score is available within 1 minute. A high abnormality score may indicate tuberculosis, and the patient may undergo further testing and treatment. The CAD4TB results can be shown on any device, like a tablet, personal computer, or your mobile phone. This way, CAD4TB helps in early detection of tuberculosis. For more information, visit www.delft.care.